Hey, what's up, Maryland? A lot of the information that I come across online about how to deal with a hot upstairs is made by HVAC people. And there's a problem with that because HVAC people, they don't control the temperature in your house. Now, a lot of people think they do because they're the ones that put the thermostat in and they put the machine in that makes the hot and cold air. But really after that, their job is done. The real key player in making your house more comfortable in the summer is the home's shell. Now, the shell can be defined as the place on six sides where the inside touches the outside. And a well-sealed and insulated shell is going to make an old HVAC system work like a gem. Now, if you're suffering from a hot upstairs or just a hot house in general, if you can go around and check for these five things, then you can kind of figure out whether you have any chance of getting a victory this summer when it comes to comfort or taking another loss. Number one, insulation. If the attic of the upper floor is not properly insulated, heat can easily transfer from the roof into the attic and through the ceiling into the living space. This can result in a hot and uncomfortable upper floor, as well as higher energy bills due to the increased use of air conditioning. How do you check? Well, you gotta pop your head in the attic and you gotta look to see if you have 10 to 20 evenly spread inches of insulation. Number two, air sealing. Gaps and cracks around light fixtures, tops of walls, vents, and ducts can allow hot air to enter the house while cool air escapes. This can disrupt the temperature balance and make it harder to cool the upper floor. How do you check for air sealing? Well, you gotta dig up a little insulation and take a look at the top of a wall to see if there's any signs of foam or sealant. Another way is to take a look at a penetration like a plumbing stack and see if there's any sealing around there as well. Number three, HVAC duct leakage. If the HVAC duct system is not properly sealed, it may struggle to cool down the upper floor adequately. A way to test your duct leakage is turn the air handler fan on. Pay a visit to the unfinished part of the basement where you see the ducts, look for spider webs, and watch the air flow. Number four, ventilation issues. A lack of proper ventilation or airflow can also make the upper floor feel stuffy and uncomfortable. One way to know if you have proper ventilation in the bathroom is if you don't have mirrors that get fogged up after taking showers. Number five, solar heat gains through windows. Maryland summers can be sunny and hot. This means that radiant heat can beam through windows on upper floors, making it much more difficult to regulate the temperature. Check windows by figuring out which way the house is facing. Western facing, southern facing parts of the house, those are the ones you want to focus on.